Everyone, welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. It takes just a second to do that. Some of the Chibok girls adopted and held by the Boko Haram insurgents since 2014 might have escaped today. A parent who spoke to Daily Trust said some of them had been contacted by officials handling the girls and that the affected parents might be invited to Maiduguri on a later date. A source indicated that Halima Ali is one of the girls believed to have escaped 5 years since the escape of her sister Miriam. Report gathered that Halima was married off to a commander under the instruction of Abubakar Shekau few months after their adoption from their boarding school in Chibok. Halima's father, Ali Mayanga, could not be reached for comment, but a credible source told our reporters that friends and family members trooped to the family house of Halima to congratulate the family on the good news. When contacted, the secretary, Chibok Parents Association, Lawa Zena, said he had information that some of the guests had escaped but had not yet ascertained the number. "We heard that some of our girls have escaped from the forest, but we are yet to get the detail about their numbers," Zena said. A group of armed fighters adopted 219 schoolgirls from their hostel in 2014, sparking an international outrage. Four of the adopted girls, Amina Ali, Miriam Ali, Rekiat and Salome Titus, escaped before the release of 21 and then 82 following negotiation with Boko Haram, making a total of 108. My own view concerning this news is, well, we congratulate the arrival of this Chibok girls that just arrived. We also pray and hope that others that are remaining, that God will bring them back home safely, healed and healthy. Thank you all. Please kindly drop your own comments at the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you all.